Hello everybody, it's Matthew from Matthew Lester Website Design. Today I'm going to show you guys how to create a page in your Shopify cart where you can post your videos from your YouTube channel. This actually helps in a lot of ways. You can actually get more views from your website to your channel, and it also helps customers see what you can do and keeps them informed on about what's happening in your store. So let's get to it. First thing I want to do is go to navigation, because I'm wanting to create this page under main settings. Actually, I've got to create the page first. So we go to pages, and I want to create, add a page, and I'm going to call this Shopify videos, or just videos, whatever you want to do. I'm going to call it Shopify learning videos. And you can put in a little description there to talk about your videos, but I'm just going to leave this blank because I want my videos to show right at the very, very top. So once you've created that, you want to save it. And then I want to actually add all of the videos to this page in the coding. So I'm going to go to my channel, and I'm going to copy the videos that I want to this. And how you do that is you click share, and I want to embed this. So there should be an embed somewhere. Embed link right there. How fun. So I want to select that, and you want to you don't want to start it at in the middle, so you just leave this blank, and I'm going to click copy. Now that I've got that code, I can go back to my store and make sure that I'm in the HTML editor. And is that HTML? Show HTML. Yes. Okay. And then I'm just going to copy that, give it a couple of returns, and I want the other video too. So I'm just going to close that, open this video that I want, and I click share. I get the embed coding. Click it once is fine. Click copy, go back to your store, and paste that coding in there. Now I'm going to click save. And if I click view page, they should show up. And as you can see, they do. Now I want a little bit more spacing in here, so I'm going to go back to this, remove my editor into just the HTML, and somehow click in between there and just hit a return. Let's give it a couple returns. Click save. I don't need any titles because they already do that from YouTube. So I'm going to go back here and refresh this page. And now you can see that there's a nice little space for these Shopify videos. And every time you make a video, just make sure you go back to your settings and click the editor, and then add your code following that. And you'll have a nice big long page full of your videos. And your visitors to your store can be updated with any video you want. You can even put videos that are related to your store with permission from the owner, of course. And you're set. So let's get to it, and hopefully you'll have a great page with lots more views.